How is Disneyland? A lot of people? Like, how are they doing? Ooh, we got it. And we're dead. And we're dead. Aw, man, this is a crazy boss. This is gonna be hard. I don't... And we're dead. Thank you for the hype, man. Yeah, could have worked. We're gonna need a lot of Red Bull. And just, you know, only Red Bull, Shige-chan, not Red Bull and vodka. Do not bring the vodka, please. Alright! 106.20, and we did it. Might need 5 at least, yeah. Sweet! Of course you need vodka. GG, good job. Thank you for the GGs and the good job. Now we're gonna continue onwards to the bridge. Alright, I need to fix this. Give me 1 second. It's gonna start on 0. Okay. And now we're up for 2 very hard exits here. So after you beat Biohazard, this key spawns. Point of advice, dot dot dot. No, we needed one more. Okay. Oh, we got it. Oh yeah, you can go all the way up if you're even better at it. Oh yeah, oh right, you don't need the key for this exit. Whoa, you found this? Yay, we got one exit. I think it counts. I don't know. We'll increase it. That dude, the video you sent, yeah, Arisen Dead is like pretty amazing at these key jumps. Okay, now for the harder exit here. Okay, are you ready? Are you ready? Okay, that's it. Thanks for the hype, man. Okay, so essentially to the left here, we have the extra level, which is just some shell jumps. I'll just show it to you. This is not an exit actually, but here, press Y and R to spawn a shell. There is no exit here, but what's at the top you will never win. So when you hold Y and press L or R, you spawn a shell. So you can keep spawning and you can kill yourself. But here, what you're supposed to do is climb to the top. So, my best is 13 right now. Or as a warm-up or something before the stream. But yeah, we're making nice progress. That's the final level over there, Kamek. And we're on a road, on the road there. Kamek Woods. Are you ready? Let's do it. So this is the first time. Well, I'm not gonna don't do anything too crazy. Woo! We got it! Okay, take care, and I'll see you when I see you. family stuff tomorrow. Oh, thank you, man. Baby is doing excellent. He is a healthy, happy, and hungry baby. Oh, 8 weeks! That's almost now! Woo! You're gonna be an uncle! In there. Yes! Man! Attack the moon! You're always my lucky charm! Man, that is freaking awesome! Yeah! In there, yeah, thank you for the hype, thank you for the GG. We're almost at the end. There's not much left now. 18 out of 22, yeah. 19, 20, 21, and 22, yay! Alright, let's get on with Stellar. Oops. Hang on. Okay. Point of advice, the L and R buttons trigger the switch blocks. So I have to change this myself. Well, I failed. Kaizo blocks plural. So I don't have to worry about hitting an invisible block that just completely ruins the mood for me. Woo! We did it! Nice! Only 28 minutes, that's good. GG, thank you, thank you, thank you for the ch- Holy crap! Arisen Deaths, yo man, how's it going? Arisen's gonna watch the Orville? That sounds fun. Well, I guess everyone already knows Arisen Dead, but I'm gonna give you a shout out anyway. He's like the most awesome person ever, so go and watch him play whenever you have the opportunity. And hello everyone and welcome to my Friday night stream. It's late in Tokyo and we're dying over and over again in Invictus. If you want to see good gameplay, then you came to the wrong place. Ah, yeah, sorry, my son is sleeping so I can't talk louder, and I tried turning it up like as much as I could. Okay, wait, there's a troll, there's a troll, there's a troll, there's a troll, there's a troll. Okay, we're good. We have to switch there because otherwise we fall down and we have to do it again. Oh, thank you.